now his quotes and forevermore. Amen.
In the book of Isaiah, it is written,
they that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like an eagle. They shall run and not get weary. They shall walk. On behalf of your family, on behalf of all of you, would you please accept this small memento? It is our hope that you all will find a treasure place for it. Yes. And on those days when you think of her, think of her most, please know that our hearts are with you also.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this point, this family would have to say to each and every one of you, their relatives and their friends, a heartfelt and sincere thank you. Thank you for tremendous outpouring of love, your words of confidence, sympathy, your special kindnesses, and your services. But thank you most of all for the prayers that you've given them over the illness and death of Mother Grant. And would ask for your continued prayers in the days ahead. For as we all know, the grief that they feel will not leave them when they leave this place today. We all pray for God's grace, His mercy, and for His strength and help ease the pain that this death has caused. A very, very special thank you to Reverend Carter, to Dr. Gamble in his absence, to Darrell, to all of the program participants. Thank you all
thank them,
to the pallbearers and flower carriers. Thank you so very, very
everybody
much for you've done this family indeed in shown your friendship, shown your love that they never can repay. And for that they thank you from the depths of their heart. But now, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of these services, and at this point, ladies and gentlemen, you may consider yourselves dismissed. The family would have me invite you back.